what do you think of Mr. Highbottom?
Well, I mean, I like Highbottom as a character. You know, he very much feels like a villain. But also, I think I love the character because of Peter Dinklage. I'm a huge fan of Peter Dinklage. I think he's an amazing actor. He was fun to watch every day. And I think partly because he somehow manages to take things that aren't funny and sort of inject like a very dark sense of humor into it. And so he's just unbelievable to watch work.